Hey everybody, welcome back to Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. We are back in the clouds. So, what I figured out last time was the use of the ascend that I kind of completely forgot about. And we're gonna just be starting by going up. Up and away. Don't know why they're giving me time bombs. And I also didn't know that it worked like this. Are you gonna pop? Can you go up? And like I said, the use of ascend. Ta-da! In the last episode, I would have been trying to climb this and using all of my stamina items, but I have learned, and I'm not gonna put you guys through that again. And I felt bad. I'm like, people are probably like, dude, you're so close. But, as they say, learning is half the battle. Now this place feels super easy. Oh my goodness! You're kidding me. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I just fell. Please let me be able to get up here. And I was just talking all that smack, like, I finally did it. And then I just fall to that. Can I climb? Can I ascend? Please. How am I supposed to get back up here? Yeah. I'm not going through that all over again. At least this way, all I have to do is make that little blimp. Okay, come on. So today is June 1st? Yeah. And Diablo 4 is coming out here a little over an hour. So that's exciting. Now, I don't know if I'm going to be able to get through the queue, but I'm gonna give it a shot. But first, I wanted to play some Zelda. It was funny because I was like, Maybe I'll be able to beat Zelda before Diablo and Final Fantasy 16 comes out. And now I'm like, I'm not even close. Not even close at all. But at least when I play Final Fantasy 16, that's a much more straightforward game, or linear, you could say. And I don't think I'm going to be having the same problems that I'm having now. Arrows, gem, time bomb. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Another shrine. Is this where he's telling me that if you don't have two cold slots of armor, that you're gonna freeze? Kakata. Make my way downtown, faces pass, I'm homebound. Do 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 do. Oh, I love these shrines. They're just freebies. Okay. I wonder how many in the game that they have freebies where the shrine just gives you a blessing. So I might just go after those first. I'm not gonna do that, but it's worth the thought. There's something up there. Meow. Oh, we're getting quite close. Okay. Now you push me. I'm slightly faster. Oh, I see shinies. I like shinies. See stuff over there, but I'd kind of rather just go up. Oh, I almost missed. Okay, bad choice. It feels like this main temple is so much easier to get to in comparison to the Zora temple. Because the Zora, you need the armor, you need to do like three quest lines at once, you need to find the king in some hidden waterfall. This one, they're like, just go up. Am I trying to go inside it? I take that as a yes. Interesting. Music change. Durr. Wow. This was so much easier to get to. Are you a bad cannon or a good cannon? This isn't where I landed. Oh, Zelda. Oh. Jesus. Hold that thought. Okay. I was getting some tea. Some tea ready. Multiply power. Four turns into six. Magic. Oh. In a second. Because I'm guessing these things are gonna respawn. Oh. Come on. Okay, good. Teleport. Teleport point. We need to open up all the dang, the. That's a lot of turbines. He's like, I know. Link, you can figure it out. Okay, I thought it was six.
Use your power to release all five locks, and the hatch should open.
Should? I really do like how they mark it on your map. Okay, buddy. First one's in here. Ooh. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of arrows. Ta-da. I don't even know why I'm dicking around. I have the power to conjure fire. Oh, I do want that. It resonates with him. Critical hit. Oh man. Is this really what I want? I know this is what I want. Oh! Why is this? Ah! Let me inside. You're gonna be one of these. Put me in. What the? Oh my. It's a cannon. My flamey emitter boomerang? I've been using this boomerang for ages. I thought that was one of the bigger ones. I need to make you. Make you. Greatly. I mean, that's just a solid weapon, though. Need to go down. So you're just tricking me. Top to bottom, right? Can I peel these open? Yep. It looked like it. So what happens if I hit these? Oh. Do I explode? No. I was gonna say, I probably have him blow into it. Okay, that's one.
Hey Link, this thing opened.
Oh. Soldier blade. I hate to do it, but it's gonna break. Oh. Well, that was nice. What is this? Rotate. It's getting there. On. How much do I gotta move you? Oh! I did not think one was in here. That's not even why I was moving it. I thought I was gonna get some like rupees or arrows in here. His voice actor sounds super familiar. Whoa. Oh, hey. Not cool. Oh my gosh. Whatever. And I remember hearing that arrows were a rare commodity. Excuse me? Can I parry that? Nice! Shooter. Give me your eyes. Can I jump on that? Yeah. Okay, I got them all over here. It's locking on! Oh, that thought.
Hi, Daddy.
And we are back. What am I doing? Oh, that's right. I was on the phone with my son, here, FaceTiming for a little bit. So I'm gonna do just a little bit more on this. It's gonna be a shorter episode, and then I got some other stuff to do. Melting. Oh, okay. Please don't crush me. I'm a little scared to parry. Old wood shield. Yoink. Oh, that is not helpful. Oh, come on, buddy. We're so close. Do I need to bring some gears down here? So I do remember seeing gears up there. What am I missing? If you go backwards, what if you rotate? Oh. Dur-dur-dur. Okay. Oh. Really? Oh. They wouldn't, right? Right. Oh, they're over here. And now I attach them. Okay. Okay. So we got 3 out of the 5. And the other 2 are on top. Oh. There we go. And this is where we're going to end it today. Tomorrow, we're going to go and finish the wind temple. I'll see you guys then.
See ya.